each other whenever new highways or bridges are built. Let us then call on God in the intercession of Inahansa Sugbo, Nuestra Señora del Carmen de Lindia, to bless those who have worked on this project and to protect those who will make use of it. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Glory to you, O Lord. Jesus said to Thomas, I am the way and truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. If you know me, then you also know my Father. From now on, you do know him and have seen him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ.
Let us pray. O God, you are never far off from those who serve you. With fatherly protection, you always guard those who trust in you. By your grace, be the guide going before those who use this speech. Be the companion to sustain them on their way. May Nuestra Señora del Carmen de Lindia, ang Inahansa Sugbo, cover the motorists with her mantle of protection, that they may arrive safely at their destination and accomplish what they set out to do. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Lord be the guide on your journeys, so that you may travel in peace and reach eternal life. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And
may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Viva la Virgen!
Viva!
Viva del Carmen!
Viva!
Viva la Inahan sa Sugbo!
Viva!
Lakad mula din ang patrona ng Inahan, Nuestra Señora del Carmen. Bakit naman din sa tayo ni Councilor Gagarena. Maraming po salamat. Thank you po, Councilor. Thank you po. Pakumulik po sa amin. Thank you. Palakad mula din si Councilor.